make sure you have a helmet, you have good shoes, and make sure there's no bugs and no spiders on your bike, and you have this bright white reflector and a belt, and you also want to have a brake. I think I broke my belt. Somebody was coming over, and I was like there, and the chair was like that. My leg hooked around the chair, and I fell off. If you thought my wheels were actually down, like normal wheels, they actually aren't. If I do this, they're actually up in the air a little bit, so that you can practice balancing in the middle. But it's actually really hard to balance. Training wheels come off when you can balance in the